Hi, I'm Sharon Osborne, and I want to talk to you about MS. 4 years ago, I had heard of MS, but I really had no idea what it was until my son was diagnosed with it. He woke up one morning and he was blind in one eye. I want to tell you a little bit more about it. It is a neurological disorder that affects the central nervous system. It can cause many, many different symptoms, including vision loss, pain, fatigue, and impaired coordination. The symptoms, severity, and duration can vary from person to person. Some people can live their lives with really no symptoms at all, while others suffer severely, chronic symptoms that never go away. Living with MS presents many daily challenges. Most aspects of a person's life, relationships, education, work, parenting, social activities can be affected. However, with appropriate management and the ability to adapt, these challenges can be overcome. For those living with MS, an everyday activity that we take for granted can be seen as a treasured occasion. Now, what do we do for a special occasion? We dress up, of course. I want you to join me in helping the Multiple Sclerosis Foundation recognize their 30th anniversary by being a part of the Dress for MS campaign. Dress up in your favorite outfit, take a picture or a video, doing whatever is your favorite activity. Post it on social media, but be sure to use the hashtag Dress for MS. Come on, we all did. Join us, come on. Look, it's easy.